news around the Bluffs. Bazinga Night is at it again February 27th with a night filled with trivia questions. Taking after the TV show, The Big Bang Theory, there are 10 rounds of 10 questions each where people compete in teams to win.
It's a very friendly competition, and we have prizes and food and drink and alcoholic beverages, so it's really a nice evening.
The event takes place twice a year at the St. Peter Social Hall, and not to worry if you miss this one, because another one will be in October. To sign up for the next trivia night, you can contact the Bluffs Arts Council office at 712-328-4992, or you can sign up online at bluffsarts.org. Before it even became a state, Iowa played an important role in anti-slavery activities. And now, the history is coming back to life as the Western Historic Trail Center shows Iowa's Underground Railroad exhibit. Researcher Douglas Jones comes in February 20th to present recent research on the Underground Railroad in Iowa.
We're going to be taking a look at what we've accumulated for information about the people, places, and events associated with Underground Railroad activities here in Iowa and some surrounding states.
For more information on this free event, visit iowahistory.org. The display is open through February 28th. The Omaha Roller Girls are back at the MAC. The team hosts its second bout of the season against Evansville, Indiana's Demolition City, February 28th. The Mid-America Center is home to all of the Roller Girls bouts this season. Coach Ima Firestarter says anyone can be part of roller derby.
Like, it doesn't matter your size, your height, your weight, like anything about you, everyone can be good at roller derby, and everyone has their spot in roller derby. It gives you confidence, it makes you strong in your mind and your body. It's just play your heart out, have a good time. It's camaraderie, it's a family.
The Omaha Roller Girls have a junior league for boys and girls ages 8 to 17. For more information and to see their season schedule, check out their website, omaharollergirls.org.